Welcome back to a new guided meditation. Today is day 22 out of 100 days meditation challenge. Thank you so much for joining us. Thank you so much for tuning in. I am very happy to meditate with you every single day. Before we get started, as always, I want to give a shout out of gratitude to our Patreon members. Patreon is a service where people can support this channel so that we can keep it going as long as possible. I will link it in the description to this video and in the show notes to this podcast if that's where you're listening. If you're new on this channel, I would like to welcome you. My name is Raphael, and on this channel, we take a practical approach to personal development, giving you tools and strategies to do so every single day. One of the tools, one of our favorite tools here is meditation, and this is why we meditate together every single day. So if this is something that you might be interested in, please consider subscribing to the channel. Let's start our meditation by finding a place where you will not be disturbed for the entirety of this meditation, plus a few moments for you to recuperate at the end. So make sure that you tell your friends, your family, whoever's living with you, your spouse, your roommates, not to disturb you during the entirety of this meditation. You can meditate anywhere you want. You don't have to be in a sacred temple on the top of a mountain in the Himalayas somewhere. You can meditate on the plane, on the train, wherever it is, as long as you're not disturbed. Let's start by sitting nice and tall, nice and proud. We do that by imagining a string pulling the top of our head up, like Pinocchio, putting our chin in and our chest out. Sitting nice and proud, nice and tall, nice and straight, but not too straight so that you don't introduce any tension. You have to be nice and comfortable too. My favorite place to sit is on a meditation pillow. I have a special one. I'll link it in the description. But any pillow that is nice and firm will do. You can also meditate on a chair and, if your posture allows it, directly on the floor. Uncross your legs if your legs are crossed, and let's start with a few nice deep breaths. We breathe in through the nose, nice and slow, nice and gentle, nice and deep in your tummy. And we exhale through the mouth, giving a little bit of a sigh, eliminating tensions. Remember that every exhalation is an opportunity for us to relax more and more, to eliminate stress, to eliminate angst, to eliminate tensions in our body. Remember that our physiology has a direct impact on our minds. So eliminating tensions in our body will eliminate negative thoughts, anxiety, and so on. So take your time now and give yourself a nice few deep breaths. On the next exhalation, gently close your eyes. In a few moments, you will be introduced to a vibration. This vibration will be your guide to transcendence. Transcendence is a wonderful place where we go beyond our own consciousness, beyond our understanding of ourselves, beyond our ego, beyond the very concept of time and space. Eliminating the past, eliminating the future, and being fully present here and now. We do this very simply by following the vibration as effortlessly as possible. When we catch ourselves thinking, don't try to eliminate the thought, and don't judge your thought. Simply come back to the vibration, putting it on the foreground of your mind, on center stage to your inner space. When the sound fades out, reproduce it in your mind, keeping it alive for a few moments. Thank you. You may let go of the vibration. The meditation session is over. Whenever you are ready, you can take a nice deep breath in through the nose, slowly, deeply, and gently, and out through the mouth with a slight sigh, opening your eyes. Get reacquainted to your environment, to the space around you. Notice what's familiar, notice what's new. Notice any shadows, colors, lights, smells, sounds. Take your time here, and whenever you're ready, you can get up. Give yourself a little bit of love with a nice few stretches, some little self-massages. Drink a nice fresh glass of water and continue with your daily activities. I will see you tomorrow for a new guided meditation in this 100 days meditation challenge. Bye-bye.